Communications. We're on the right track. Object of power. Looks like the Hiss have latched onto it. We need to cleanse it. It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The board's in charge here. Their pyramids in Bureau Seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director. Thank you. There you are. You were gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the Hiss. Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom. This must open the door.
We You're listening.
I have a feeling he'll be back. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom. Alberto Tomasi, head of comms. The hiss got him.
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damaged...
The hotline can't be far now.
Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dream Logic. The light switch cord. The door marked with the Black Pyramid.
Whoa. Have we been here before? No. I've stayed at a lot of roadside motels across the country. On the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream.
Hello? Anyone here?
Thank you.
key has a black pyramid on it.
It is a phone. It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
Director needs a team. My management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
I have it. The hotline. I can reach Trench. Well, listen to him. He feels more like an echo with important info. I need to get back to Emily.